this video now for the ABS. Well, this is a normal dashboard right now on the Impala. You see there's no lights, but the bearings is shot in this car. And one of the indications that the bearings are shot, you get the ABS lights as you drive or as you turn the steering wheel. See how? As soon as I touch the steering wheel, you get the ABS and it says service traction control and like service brake assist. Now the light gone. There it is. So that's the ABS and that's the traction control light. Once they light up, that's an indication that the bearings are gone, because there's sensors in the bearings that detects the rotation of the tire, and then it disappears, as you can see. So as you drive, so this is just beginning to go bad. I wouldn't ignore them, because if you ignore it long enough, it'll be like really annoying. I'll show you what I mean. As you drive, it's gonna keep beeping, like whoever programmed this. GM, if you're watching this, this is crap. Okay, whoever programmed it is a failure in programming. So, and I'm gonna show you how to reprogram the computer actually, so it doesn't keep beeping every single time. So now we're gonna go for a drive. And as I drive, it's just gonna keep going bing, bing, bing. It's gonna drive you nuts. So what I do right now is I just put the radio louder, so I won't keep hearing it. As you can hear, it keeps going like bing, bing, bing. So GM, fix this, because that sucks. I mean, I don't know, I think probably they're trying to force people to go to the dealer to fix it so they don't ignore it, so they can make more money. But I think it's a driving hazard. I mean, picture like a 7-year-old, well, 7-year-old shouldn't be driving, but picture somebody old driving and this keeps going like that, he's gonna have him an accident. And it's gonna get worse, of course. So as you can see, this is an indication your bearings are gone. I bought them, so we're gonna fix them. Now one solution, I'll show you how to reprogram the computer so this won't happen. But one solution is put the radio louder. And that's what I do. Chiquita y rota de pasión lento, me comienzo a coquetear. Su cuerpo mío, Farruca, me quiero acercar y no me puedo controlar. Dile que el momento es hoy.
Castigo, quiero darte duro castigo. estoy esperando. Te ves una y te la estoy cobrando. Desayunando, que ando cazando.
And here's how the bearings look like. Reason why I'm wearing gloves, so it's like full of grease and stuff, so that's why. And by the way, I didn't buy the manufacturer bearings. I bought a third-party brand from AC Delco, which they're good too, and it's a lot cheaper. So it's exactly the same thing. So this is how it looks like, the bearings. You can probably recognize these studs. That's where your tire, the wheel, gets screwed on. So the way it works in the car is you have your tire. If you remove the tire, you'll see the router disc for your brake and the caliper above it. So you remove the caliper and then you remove the disc. So this is a good time to change your brakes and the disc if you want to do that. And under the disc, the router disc, for the brakes, you'll see this thing. That's the caliper. I mean the bearings. And that's the sensor wire for the ABS and traction control. So it's like all greasy here. And this is the sensor that you plug in, and your ABS lights will disappear. So we'll be changing this next weekend because, like, I work and I can't do it during normal days, and this weekend I got lazy. So if you want to see, the axle goes here and the engine will spin the axle. Like, the axle goes here and the engine will spin the axle. That cable will be outside, plugged in here somewhere. And as this spins, this thing will spin. As you can see, there's teeth inside. That's where the axle hooks in, and this thing will spin as the engine moves. And as this spins, it'll spin with it the disc, and it'll spin with it the tire. And then your caliper will be sitting here, and the brake pads will squeeze on the disc router and will force this to stop. That's how your brakes work. So we'll change it next week, and I'll put up a video on how to do it and how to program the computer of the car so it doesn't keep beeping. And there it is. Of course, two of them. That's another box, and you have this one. I'm changing like both sides, like the front. And if the light stays on, that means the back tires have to be changed, but I don't think so. I think it's just the front. That's GM for you. I wouldn't recommend getting GM. All right.